Now this technique I call back planta because we do a planta and then we go back. So basically, I will show you first. Okay, you start off with a planta, tacón, talón, tacón again, punta, tacón. So it seems like a lot of little steps, but there you have. Ball, heel, toe up, heel, back, heel, and then you do it on the other side. Ball, heel, toe up, heel, back, heel. Again, on the right. And left. So we can go 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Again, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And then we can syncopate it a little bit more with 12 and 1 and 2 and 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, excuse me. And then we can put it more on the beat of 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now with that one, you need to really accent. It's on the, all the plantas are on the even numbers, 12, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. And then that back heel is also on the beat, so you have to accent it. So again, remember that all of this, we're doing it in the same tempo, but we're doing the little steps a little bit faster in a little bit of a different rhythm, where we fill in the beats. All right, so let's do two compasses of those, of each of those segments all together. So 8, 9, 10. Oh, and you put your, leave your hands on your hips. But if you're more advanced, then you can try playing palmas, okay? So 8, 9, 10, and 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and syncopated. 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and here we go. 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Left, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and switch. 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here we go.